Μαζί μας είναι ο Πάολο από την Κατάνια της Σικελίας. Hello, Paolo.
Hello.
We like to talk about the program Erasmus and your experience in this.
So the program is very good program because in this program is not only for study and for visit, but the important for me is the now the people.
Not different people.
Yes, for example, the Turkish people, the Muslim people, more different country.
It's and very cultures. Nice.
Culture, yes.
How
course.
Different is Greece for one Sicilian?
I don't have very different, because for example the heart of the people is the same. So where you are the problem with, for example, you go in the problem with in the house, go in the house near my house, it's okay, okay, and you fix this problem. So it's the people is very good, very nice.
The university.
Yes, also it's very good for the professor.
Professors, another students.
Of course, other students. But the professor, you are speak a lot. Very interesting dialogue with this professor.
You return better in Sicilia.
It's different because when I speak in English. So I don't speak in my mother language. So the Italians, you are more word for speaker
for explain. It's difficult, difficult. Eh?
Yeah, it's difficult to synthesize in English. This is the difficult.
Same too. your life? How is?
It's very good. I stay. This is my second semester to stay. This is so it's 7 months. It's very good. Actually, it's not good for the time because over December, in January, in February, raining.
Yes, the winter.
Yes.
And hard winter.
Hard winter. This is hard winter. But in my city, also, my mother called me yesterday. It's very cold in my house. In the city.
Same too.
This is a strange year.
It's okay. Thank you very much, Paolo.
So much. You're welcome.